10 houseplants that are slowly poisoning your health. Indoor plants tend to be more and more popular due to people living in small apartments. When decorating their homes, people might end up choosing plants that they should actually be careful of, especially when your health may be at risk. Here, we do understand that having a houseplant brings joy and a little green into our lives, but we also want to keep you and your family safe from becoming intoxicated. Beware, the list of plants below may surprise you. Number 1. Diefenbachia. Even though it is beautiful colored leaves, Diefenbachia is one of the main plants that may lead to intoxication. Accidental exposure may cause blisters in the mouth, diarrhea, nausea and vomiting, burning sensation on mouth and throat, swelling, and pain. Number 2. Sansevieria. Sansevieria, popularly known as snake plant, is an indoor plant used for house decoration. This plant carries a substance called saponin, which may be toxic if ingested. Because saponins may cause nausea, vomiting and diarrhea, it is better to keep pets away from it. Number 3. ZZ plant. Zimiculcus zimiofolia, or more commonly called ZZ plant, has the potential to cause pain, skin irritation, and swelling if ingested. If you come into contact with it, rinse the exposed area with running water and contact a medical professional, if necessary. Number 4. Aloe. The aloe plant has a variety of uses and its presence on this list may surprise you. According to scientists, this plant contains substances that are capable of causing diarrhea, allergies, and kidney problems. Number 5. Marigolds. If ingested, tajetes, which are commonly known as marigolds, may cause gastrointestinal discomfort. The sap from the plant may also cause skin rashes. Number 6. Heartleaf philodendron. Philodendron contains a substance called calcium oxalate which is capable of causing pain and swallowing difficulties. Although this plant may seem beautiful, remember to keep pets away from it. Number 7. Caladium. Its heart-shaped leaves are pretty and may seem welcoming, but beware, this plant can be dangerous and poisonous. If animals and kids come into contact with caladium leaves, drooling and breathing difficulties may be experienced. In these cases, it is best to contact a toxicology specialist or a center that specializes in dealing with poisonings and wash-wipe the affected area. Number 8. Pothos. Pothos plants have large, beautifully shaped leaves that make them very elegant when it comes to household decor. Although this name may seem a bit odd, you'll probably be familiar with its other name, devil's ivy. Just like the above-mentioned plants, this plant has substances like calcium oxalate, which may cause irritation to lips, tongue and mouth, excessive drooling and even vomiting. Number 9. Euphorbia tericale. As beautiful as it may seem, Euphorbia tericale has a corrosive sap that can cause extreme irritation to skin and eyes. That is why this plant must be handled with extra care with the use of gloves and eye protection. If the plant comes into contact with the eyes, redness, itching, and burning sensations may occur, and even have a negative effect on people's eyesight. Number 10. Foxglove. Also known as Digitalis purpurea, this beautiful purple flower is present in ornamental gardens or used as a houseplant. What few people know is that its leaves, flowers, and even seeds carry a substance known as digoxin which can be fatal to animals and humans who ingest it. Because of its toxicity, having this plant at home may introduce a pretty high health risk to the people and animals who have to live around it. Does anything on this list worry you? If yes, and you'd still like to own one of these plants, just make sure to keep children and pets away from them and always wear gloves when handling them. Do you have any of these plants at home? If so, let us know in the comments and share your experience. And that's it for today. If you like this video, please take some time to tap on like button and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more videos like this. And also check out our popular videos that are visible on your screen. Meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.